Ayefacts presents 14 Signs of Vitamin D Deficiency. What is vitamin D deficiency? A vitamin D deficiency is a condition that occurs when you don't have enough vitamin D in your body. This can happen for a number of reasons, including not getting enough sun exposure, eating a poor diet, or having certain health conditions. There are a number of different symptoms that may be associated with a vitamin D deficiency. These include 1. Aching muscles. Aching muscles can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your muscles healthy. Without vitamin D, your muscles may become weak and achy. 2. Painful bones. Painful bones can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your bones healthy. Without vitamin D, your bones may become weak and painful. 3. Fatigue. Fatigue can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your body energized. Without vitamin D, you may feel tired and run down all the time. This can make it difficult to get through your day-to-day activities. 4. Reduced endurance. Reduced endurance can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your body energized. Without vitamin D, you may find it difficult to maintain your energy level during physical activities. This can limit your ability to participate in physical activities and may lead to fatigue. 5. Low moods. Low moods can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your mood stable. Without vitamin D, you may find it difficult to maintain your positive outlook on life and may experience frequent mood swings. This can make it difficult to enjoy your everyday life. 6. Problems sleeping well. Problems sleeping well can be a sign of vitamin D levels low for a few reasons. First, vitamin D is essential for keeping your body energized, and without it, you may find it difficult to get a good night's sleep. Second, low levels of vitamin D can cause fatigue and low moods, both of which can make it difficult to sleep. 7. Sweaty head. A sweaty head can be a sign of vitamin D levels low because this nutrient is essential for keeping your body cool. Without vitamin D, you may find yourself sweating more than normal, especially on your head. This can be uncomfortable and may lead to problems like dehydration. 8. Losing hair. Losing hair can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your hair healthy. Without vitamin D, your hair may become thin and brittle, and you may start to lose hair. This can be frustrating and may lead to self-image issues. 9. Wounds heal slowly. One potential sign that you may be deficient in vitamin D is that your wounds heal slowly. This is because vitamin D is essential for keeping your body healthy, and without it, your immune system may not be as strong as it should be. This can lead to wounds taking longer to heal than normal. 10. Dizziness. Dizziness can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your balance. Without vitamin D, you may find yourself feeling dizzy more often than normal. This can make it difficult to do everyday activities, like walking or driving. 11. Heart problems. If you are deficient in vitamin D, it can lead to a number of problems with your heart. First, low levels of this nutrient can lead to an increase in blood pressure. This is because vitamin D is essential for keeping your blood vessels healthy, and without it, they may become weak and cause high blood pressure. Second, low levels of vitamin D can also lead to an increased risk of heart disease. This is because this nutrient is essential for keeping your heart healthy, and without it, you may be at a greater risk of developing heart disease. Weight gain. Weight gain can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your metabolism stable. Without vitamin D, your metabolism may slow down and you may find it difficult to lose weight. This can be frustrating and may lead to health problems like obesity. 13. Recurring infections. Recurring infections can be a sign of vitamin D deficiency because this nutrient is essential for keeping your immune system healthy. Without vitamin D, you may find yourself getting sick more often than normal, and your immune system may not be as strong as it should be. This can lead to frequent and recurring infections. 14. Reduced cognitive function. One potential sign that you may be deficient in vitamin D is that your cognitive function may be reduced. This is because vitamin D is essential for keeping your brain healthy, and without it, you may find it difficult to think clearly or remember things. This can make it difficult to do everyday activities, like driving or cooking. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.